And breaking news, Baltimore's Francis Scott Key Bridge collapsed overnight as a result of a ship strike. WBAL's Ken Duffy is live at this unbelievable scene this morning. Ken.
It is still dark out here. The sun is yet to rise, so we don't have a lot of daylight to tell you about as far as what else we can see. We can just tell you what we know. What we have gathered over the past several hours, that the span was hit by a container ship. It hit a support column, which triggered a collapse of the entire Key Bridge. So it is in the Patapsco River right now. And they are looking for at least seven people. That was as of 2 in the morning that they told us that. They would not say at the time, Baltimore City Fire, as far as how many vehicles were on the span at the time. We do hear that there was some construction work going on in this area. We don't know if those crews were actually on the bridge itself. So there's a lot that we don't know.